very last of his enemy. When that little warrior princess giggled, it did something to him inside. But this was no time for feeling. That baby's life, he put his name at the top of his own clan's death list. Nothing but the clothes on his back and the baby in his arms. He decided to pay a visit to an old warrior friend in a faraway land.